Dile Adebolo, Holly and Casey Palmer. They brought in Deadpool and a bungalow cash, and Rob McElhenney, who's a sociopath, in the sunny Philadelphia American sitcom. And suddenly they're sucked into the sucker like Bitcoin. No guarantees, like a roulette spin. Even Mullen couldn't pull off a Wembley win. Dropping our form in the final throws, like a boxer staying upright by holding the ropes. Now in 23, full auto is on. Only nuts of the sea can silence their song. But today they're away on a hullabaloo to the finest city that plain sky blue. We've a speed and the need for a glorious run. A Brazilian who William would want to become. A Palmer who makes your Ollie look spent, so ding ding, let the battle commence.
Deadpool.
Sing sing versus unknown.
Deadpool.
From Dolby and panted with the mobility of your mobile. The CCSD surely couldn't be worse than Elliot M's and Macavanian verse. Wayne Sleep against Kurt Cole, turning up like a total show. Rob and Ryan will be lapping this up as a story out of Hollywood is filling the cup. Tavares seems like a rabbit in headlights. Jacare's strips up and suddenly this might change us. Bragging on Chief combined, and we cruise in 7 minutes overtime. Hot dog, look at us coming. Finally look like we'll do some running. And hot damn, why do you know? Thomas O'Connor finds a weak spot. Oh! Oh God, 58. Panzo puts the game on a plate of Mullen. Drives it home, I'm sure my balls have just hit my throat like a porn guitar. They're keeping the tune, and we're receiving the ultimate Deadpool. Stripped down on a Saturday night to our Rob McElhenney's, we've lost this fight.
Hold on, it's the hope that kills you. Big Vic with a Viagra pill, yeah. Then Palmer hits a Hummer on 69. A 30 minutes to reverse this pantomime.
We're gonna get a draw. We're gonna get a draw. We're gonna get a draw. Oh, shit, we lost.